unstoppable power. Flair, great football IQ, leader, backbone of the team. Looking back, I never would have thought the British public would speak so well of me. I mean, it feels great and I appreciate the kind words, but I worked hard. Literally, blood, sweat, and tears. The no's, the rejections, the "you're not good enough, Cyril." I've heard it all. But I didn't give up. I never lost hope. I'll never forget that day. I remember it like it was yesterday. My England debut against Northern Ireland at Wembley, February 1982.
Cyrille Regis warming up on the running track.
Thank you, Ron Green. The papers were full of me being in the squad and likely to play. And I remember walking into the Hawthorns after training and picking up a bunch of letters. I mean, all the players got fan mail. And I sat down in the dressing room and started opening them. Clearly, someone didn't agree with my selection because they'd gone through the effort of cutting out individual letters from the newspaper and sticking them down on a sheet of paper to send me a message, which read, "If you put your foot on our Wembley turf, you'll get one of these in your knee." I looked in the envelope to see a cotton pad with something wrapped in it. So I took out the cotton pad and opened it up, and looking right back at me was a bullet. I binned the letter, but I kept the bullet as a reminder of the forces of anger and hatred that some people have inside of them. Not everyone, obviously, but they were out there. I kept it as a reminder that I wasn't going to let anyone get in the way of my dream. I spent ages thinking how I could hurt them. And I decided the best way was to just channel my anger into playing better. It's like I said, I'm gonna put the ball in your net. I'm gonna smash you and I'm gonna take your points. I wasn't gonna let any bigot get in the way of my dreams. You know what? I'm just grateful to be able to do what I love and do what I dreamed about. And do it well. I often tell young people who look like me, work hard, practice, be the best you can be. Don't let anyone get in the way of your dreams. Soon you'll realize that all that hard work will pay off.